giant squid.
Pardon me, but were you saying something?
Oh, hello. Talking to myself. I'm Clementine Willetsy. Charmed. I was musing on the precious butterflies I see near the edge of the forest. Whenever I come near, they fly off into it. When I was at Hogwarts, we truly were forbidden from entering the forest. Told horrible stories about it, and I've had an irrationally intense fear of it ever since. It's silly, but I'm insatiably curious as to where the butterflies go in the forest. You couldn't possibly find out, could you?
You want me to follow the butterflies?
I do, yes, if you wouldn't mind.
What were the horrible stories you were told about the Forbidden Forest?
Oh, goodness, everything from students being mysteriously beheaded to terrifying spider dens. Oh, trust me, you hear that at 11 years old, it sticks with you.
Very well. If I have time, I shall see where they lead.
Oh, how kind! Students these days have so much more courage than I ever did. You can usually find me right around here. I hope to see you soon. Don't forget, the butterflies always seem to be on...
Miss Willardsey, could you remind me what it is that you needed?
Of course. A swarm of beautiful butterflies has been drifting about the edge of the Forbidden Forest. I wondered if you might possibly follow them and let me know where they lead.
Revelio. Well, well, look what we have here. Revelio. 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 Slow down now. There we go. Let's go! Velio. Revelio.
Thinking in terms of good and evil merely indicates that Hogwarts is very lucky they've got protection.
Revelio.
I shall scout around Fellcroft for something to poach.
Revelio.
Such arrogance. You're really not very good at this, are you? Some of it's taken out.
Bombarda.
I won't rest until you're dead.
Crucio. Blood's on Ranrock's hands. Revelio.
Else I've ever eaten. Only following orders. Leave your accusations in someone else's direction if you don't mind.
Can't figure out why there's such a fuss over poaching. There's enough dumb beasts for everyone. Someone's going to... You've made a mistake!
Feels like I've been at this for hours. Thank you.
Velio.
Wait time seeing if they're dead. Their fate's not on my hands. I mean, they're...